Sometimes you get discouraged because I am so small and always leave my fingerprints on furniture and walls. But every day I'm growing, I'll be grown up someday, and all these tiny handprints will simply fade away. So here's a final handprint, just so you can recall exactly how my fingers looked when I was very small.
Hi, I'm Jim with Paintin' Place. When you're ready to get these little handprints off the wall, give me a call or email. We take the pain out of painting.